I would drink after thee, but this is everything. Hold on to your dream. For Christ and family reunion, hold on to your dream. We are all links of this bracelet, and it will not jingle unless we all work together. The single link of a bracelet does not jingle.
As my grandmother says, do tell. Do tell. I mean, that's what it's about, communication. What you say? All right, I guess we need to move on. I got to get myself together, too, here. And moving on, we got the recognition of states. And Barbara, you were saying, you know, how we got here. Well, my link that I chose, and it chose me too, is going to give the recognition of the state. And that's my lovely wife, Joanne Ford. Recognition of the state.
Thank you. That was wonderful, Barbara. We'd now like to recognize all of those states that Barbara so strongly described. When I call your state, if you please stand up and we'll give you a big round of applause. Okay, the first one will go to California. Maryland. Anybody from Maryland? Stand up. How about Texas? New York. Illinois. Massachusetts. North Carolina. Let's see. Okay, Michigan. Ohio. Ohio? Yeah. Did I miss anyone?
Georgia.
Oh. Georgia.
The home state.
Alabama.
Oh, okay.
Anybody else? Thank you all for coming.
That girl is tough, believe me. I live with her. You know, I was thinking Georgia. I said, Georgia, Georgia. Well, I won't go into that right now. I might get good to the man. I guess we need to move on. Oh, you know what I was thinking of, Gene? California. Go to California. They treat you like a king. Oh. Remember that? Yeah, LAPD treats you like a king. You know, Rodney King, it was rough. Man, y'all slow tonight. Y'all was the links a little shaky. I guess I should quit clowning. No, I'm not. I like the clown. I like my son. We're both clowns. Okay, we need to move on to the scholarship awards. And, you know, this is the thing that's really so profound and so important, and that's the need to emphasize the need for scholarship and moving on towards academic excellence and being able to support that, because that's what the whole game is about. And really, no one represents that any better than my cousin, Henry Ford. And at this particular time, he's going to come forward and do this thing with the scholarship awards, which I think is very significant. Mr. Henry Ford.